This is Snake. I'm now inside Strut A of Shell 1.
How are things?
We're in luck. Looks like there are no sentries posted here.
What's the visibility?
The lights on the plant struts are functioning. I won't have to use the IR goggles.
Any problems?
Not sure.
There was a brand new hole cut through the oil fence. There's someone else besides me that wanted to get in badly.
That's not possible.
What about SEAL Team 10?
They landed on the roof of the big shell as planned. And by the way, Snake, we're changing your code name for all following communication.
Yeah, these colonists were killed by Xenos.
From the infestation, huh?
Guess so. No Colonial Marine rescue for these sorry folks. No point standing around. Let's check the door.
What's wrong with Snake?
Just a precaution. You are now designated Raiden. All right, Raiden. You covered infiltration and VR training.
I've completed 300 missions in VR. I feel like some kind of legendary mercenary.
Okay, we'll skip that part. Make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85.
There's no power. Maybe we could run a bypass.
Negative. Let's get back to the city.
Affirmative, Sarge.
Movement. 25 and up. Don't relax just yet, Marie.
Down.
Raiden, SEAL Team 10 is in.
Do we really have no line of communication with the SEALs?
They don't know a thing about us. You know we work in the dark, and this mission is no exception. Only a few people know about your presence here. There's no need for concern. This operation is under Pentagon's direct command, and the NSDD came from the Vice President and the Secretary of Defense. Your mission may be top secret, but it's gone through the usual channels.
I can't tell you how happy I am that you were alive after all. I knew this moment would come. Show yourself and finish me, like you finished off my father. Otherwise, you'll be the one to die.
Oh, crap.
This could be interesting. You've seen the fires of hell, haven't you? Maybe you can give me death. My name is Fortune, lucky in war and nothing else. And without a death to call my own. Hurry, kill me, please.